Hi, thanks for joining us. My name is Chivi, and this week our theme is leadership. And the activity we are going to be working on is teamwork and problem solving. So all you need for this activity is a piece of paper and pen that you can write on. So to start off this activity, you can work on yourself, and then once you have collected the information, you can call a friend to join you as well too. So let me explain what you're going to do. So the scene here that we're going to create is a dire situation where you've been on a shipwreck and you've been deserted on an island for a month. So what you got to do is you can choose five things that you can take with you that can help you survive the month of being on a stranded island. So what you will think about is the five things that you want, and then once you have come up with these five things, write them down on your list and call up your friend or family member to go through the list that you have created. Have your friend or family member come up with their own list as well too. So this is where the teamwork and problem solving can come in hand. You guys will work together to come up with a final list of what five things you think is most important that you will need to help you survive to be on a stranded island for 1 month. So if you get to the point of the conversation, you guys will have to come up with solutions and problem solve of what five things you want to come up with. Once you do come up with the five things, present those five things to your family members of the things that you want to use to survive on your month. And come up with ways that you can agree on all together. Now, if you come up with the similar points as well, that's an extra bonus point for you guys as well. But if you do come up with differences, try to work together and come up with problem-solving techniques to help come up with one final solution that you can have, okay? So once this activity is all done and you have presented it, you will have your solution to being stranded on an island and what things you can use to survive. So thanks for joining us today, and don't forget clean hands, clear head, and open hearts.